Welcome back. Based on the results of clinical trials conducted with affected patients in both Wuhan and Shenzhen by Chinese medical authorities, Japanese-made flu drug favipiravir, and also known as Avigan, has been shown to be effective in both reducing the duration of COVID-19 virus in patients and to have improved the lung condition of those who received treatment with the drug. The trials involved 340 patients in total, and since the drug has already been developed and approved for use in treating flu, it has a high degree of safety. According to China Science and Technology Ministry official Zhang Zimin, who spoke to reporters on Wednesday, according to The Guardian, the test showed a reduction in the period during which patients tested positive for the new coronavirus from 11 days down to just 4, and showed improvements in the lung condition of around 91% of patients treated with favipiravir compared to just 62% for those without among the trial participants. The Chinese studies are not only attempt to test the efficiency of drug in COVID-19 treatment, Japanese doctors are warning their own studies. A Japanese health ministry source told Japanese newspaper that the drugs so far have been given to around 70 to 80 people, but the early results suggest it isn't effective in treating those with more severe symptoms where the virus has already multiplied to a greater much extent. Still, a treatment that is effective in reducing the duration of the presence of the virus, even in milder cases, and in lessening the impacts in moderate symptomatic patients would be a huge benefit to the outgoing fight against the coronavirus. Any approvals for the use of favipiravir would, of course, require further clinical testing, followed by approval of widespread use by each country's relevant medical treatment regulating body. Other drug treatments have been tested for COVID-19 treatment and are in the process of development, but no antiviral has yet been approved or created specifically for dealing with the new coronavirus. Other drugs that have shown early promising signs include remdesivir, a compound developed by Gilead Sciences that has shown some promise as a general antiviral. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe. And not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you don't miss any video from our channel.